Well, good day, boys and girls, and welcome to another week of Family 5. My name is Luzanne, and it's so great to have you join us. Now, Family 5 happens every Sunday after the main message, so be sure to ask your friends to come on over and hang out with us as well. Now, we have some fun activity sheets on our website, nlchurch.co.za, so be sure to ask Mom and Dad to download them for you. Now, today is super exciting. Not only is it Vision Sunday here at New Life Church, but we are talking about something so powerful. We're talking about prayer. Prayer is this beautiful gift that we as believers have. It allows us to talk to our Heavenly Father. What a privilege to talk to the Creator of the universe. But sometimes prayer can confuse us a little bit. Or we might worry that we really don't know how to pray or how to do it right. Well, boys and girls, I have some great news for you. Prayer is much simpler than you might think. Watch this.
Praying is just talking to God. So praying is easy. Anyone can do it. Yeah, anyone. Here are some ways to pray. You could fold your hands. Or don't fold your hands. You could keep your eyes closed, or don't close your eyes. You could pray with another person, or just by yourself. You could pray out loud, or not. There's no wrong way to talk to God. He can even hear your thoughts, so you actually don't need to say words. You can think the things you want to say to God, and He'll listen. You can sing the things you want to say to God, and He'll listen. You can write the things you want to say to God, and He'll listen. God doesn't care how you talk to Him. God cares that you talk to Him at all. So, talk to God. That's how you pray.
Prayer is a beautiful privilege that we as children of God have. It truly is like a gift that God has given us. What a beautiful, precious gift to be able to talk to the Creator of the world. And when we pray to God, it doesn't have to be this formal speech, these difficult, intricate words we need to tell God. No, praying to God is as easy as just talking to Him. It's just communicating, talking with Him. And when we talk with God, He wants us to be honest. He wants us to share with Him what's going on in our hearts. God wants to be actively a part of everything in our life, so He wants us to be honest with Him when we talk to Him. Now, when we pray, we need to pray to God about everything that goes on in our lives. Not just our worries, not just our fears, not just our struggles. He wants to know about everything that goes on in our lives. And when we pray, boys and girls, remember to always pray. Remember to pray to God every day, continually, not just once every blue moon. God wants a relationship with you, so be sure to pray with Him always. The God's Word says in the book of James, chapter 5, from verse 16, it says, "Confess your sins to each other and pray for each other so that you may be healed. The earnest prayer of a righteous person has great power and produces wonderful results." So in this year, 2021, boys and girls, may this be a year of prayer for you too. Spend time and talk to your Heavenly Father. He loves to spend that special time with you too. Let's pray. Dear Lord, we thank You for the privilege of being able to communicate with You. Thank You, God, that You want a relationship with us and that we can come to You anytime with anything. God, we pray that You will remind us in this year to talk to You, to communicate with You honestly. We love You, Lord, and we thank You for loving us even more. We pray this in Your beautiful name. Amen.
They shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people. Light shine bright.
In the city might be more than pretty pretty. That freaky shine might be more than meets the eye. Anytime you see the sparkle in the dark, you might look deeper, deeper. It might be more than simply fear. Yo, that smile might be joy that's connected to the spirit. The spirit might be contagious. If you dare, you dare come near it. I remember, can't forget. He said you can't second guess. Sparkle as the light reflects. We write and pay it forward checks.
Light shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people to illuminate the show.
Until your love took over me. So I